We can't be by ourselves.
Okay, stretch and relax. We're going to start with our knees into our chest. You're going to lift up nice and tall. Squeeze your knees into your chest and inhale. Then exhale, extend your arms around your back, drop your chin to your chest. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, round back. Deep breath in as you squeeze your knees into your chest. Exhale, extend your arms, drop your chin to your chest. Two more like that. Inhale up. Exhale back. Inhale up. Exhale back and hold it here. Gently move your head from left to right. Continue your deep breathing. Allow your neck to relax, let your head hang down. Focus on relaxing every muscle.
And I'm coming back home to you. I'm coming back home.
Continue your deep breathing.
To you. I'm coming back home. I'm coming back home to you. I'm coming back home.
Open up our feet to the edges of your yoga mat and do the same thing, lifting up, inhaling, and then exhaling, rounding back. Inhaling up, exhale back. We're taking big breaths in as we squeeze our knees in towards our shoulders. Exhaling back. Two more. Inhale up. Exhale back. Inhale up. Big breath. Exhale back and hold it here. And again, you're going to rock your head from side to side, letting gravity stretch out the back of your neck. We're using gravity to help us stretch and using our deep breathing to relax.
Let's see how you like this song.
Yourself comfortable, you're going to squeeze your shoulders up towards your ears, squeeze back to the back of the room, squeeze down, and then relax forward. Again, squeeze up, squeeze back, squeeze down, relax. Up, back, down, relax. Up, back, down, relax. Up, back, down, and then smooth it out, making a big backward circle with both shoulders.
We find love, we get up, and we fall down.
Pull those shoulders up and back and down and forward in one smooth circle. Feel your shoulders move through your upper back, working through those knots of tension. You might feel some snap, crackle, and pop in the upper back.
Find a place where you might belong.
Let's use this time to work through those little areas of tension.
Ever since the day that I met you.
Work those knots out right now.
My world's been spinning out of control. I just need you to hold me. Come around this thing called love comes.
And then make those circles smaller. And then relax. Drop your ear to your shoulder. Let gravity help you stretch out your neck. And then switch, drop the other ear to the other shoulder. Drop your other ear to other shoulder. Drop your chin to your chest. Bring your ear to your shoulder and drop your chin back down. Moving from one side down to the other side back down. Butterfly position. Bring your feet together and shake out your knees like you're flapping the wings of a butterfly. And push your heels forward, making a big diamond with both legs. You're gonna hunch your back, hunch your shoulders forward, and drop your chin to your chest, and then lean forward, bringing your forehead to your heels. And we're gonna hang out here just allowing gravity to stretch out our lower back very gently. Relax in this position. Gently move from left to right, just sway left to right, feeling that stretch go through all of your lower back here.
I am not the things my family did. I am not the voices in my head. I am not the pieces of the brokenness inside.
And keep your head down, reach your right arm forward, stretch forward, keep your head down, feel that stretch go through the right side of your back. And switch. Keep your head down, reach your left arm forward, stretch forward, feel that stretch go through the left side of your back. And switch, right arm forward, head down, and now twist a little to the right, really stretching out the right side. And switch, left arm forward, head down, And then twist a little to the left, really stretching out the left side. And come back to neutral, head down, shake your head no, relax your neck. And slowly roll up. And now bring your feet in towards your hips. Lift up nice and tall. And we're gonna bring your right leg over your left. Right leg over your left. And give your knee a big squeeze and lift up nice and tall. Then twist to the right, bringing your right arm around to the back. Big twist, looking over your right shoulder. Come back to center, give your right knee a big squeeze into your chest. Lift up nice and tall. And then come back into butterfly position and shake it out. Lift up nice and tall, and then bring the left leg over the right, and give the left knee a big squeeze, lifting up nice and tall here. Big squeeze. And then twist to the left, bring your left arm around to the back, and look over your left shoulder. Big twist, and then come back. Give that left knee another big squeeze into your chest, lifting up. And then come back to butterfly position, feet together, and shake it out. Now you're going to bring your knees in together, give them a hug, and you're going to rock back and forth, roll in a ball. Feel the floor, massaging out your back. One more, and then come all the way down to the floor on your back, and bring your feet down to the floor. Stretch your arms out to the side, and let your head fall left to right. Se hoje ele é branco na poesia, ele é negro demais no coração. Relax your neck. Now make the wings of a snow angel onto the floor, sliding your arms up above your head along the floor and then down to your waist, stretching out your shoulders and opening up your chest. One more, and then bring your arms out to your sides and relax there, and let your knees fall from side to side, relaxing your lower back and your hips. Knee into your chest and stretch your right leg all the way out. Sorry, bring your right knee into your chest, stretch the other leg all the way out. Give it a squeeze. Then stretch your right arm out to the right and pull your knee across your body in the opposite direction, stretching out the lower back, and hold it here. Relax in this position. To the left. And we switch. Bring the left knee into center and stretch the right leg out and down to the floor. Give the left knee a squeeze. Then stretch the left arm out to the left and bring that knee across your body in the opposite direction, stretching out the lower back, and hold it here. Relax into this stretch. And bring that left knee back into center. Give it another squeeze. And then bring it over to the left, opening up the hip, and stretch the right arm out to the right. And then from here, stretch out both legs to the floor. Stretch your arms above your head. And give a big stretch on your back here like you're just waking up in the morning. And from here, roll over onto your front side. Relax here for a moment. And then lift your head up and prop yourself up onto your forearms. Relax here, just allowing the lower back to relax into this gentle stretch. Let's hold it here and relax our lower back into this position. And then from here, you're going to kick your right foot up, reach back with your right arm, and pull your foot towards your hip, getting a quadricep stretch. Deep breath here. And then release and switch. Kick your left foot up, reach back with your left arm, grab that foot and pull it towards your hip, stretching out your quadricep. Big squeeze. And then relax. Come all the way back down to the mat. Slide your hands down to below your chest. Then look up, slide your shoulders back, relax your lower body as you press all the way up to a full arm extension. Drop your hips down and hold it here. Relax your lower back, allow it to arch the most it can. And then relax back down to the floor. We're gonna do that one last time. Relax first. And then bring your palms back down to the mat, slide them down below your chest, almost all the way down to your belly button. Relax your lower body, lift just your head up, pull your shoulders back and down, and then extend your arms all the way up, lock your arms, and drop your hips down to the mat, and hold it here. Breathe, and allow your lower back to relax into this stretch. And now from here, you're going to shift back into child's pose, pushing back your hips onto your heels, drop your forehead down to your... Drop your forehead down to the mat. Relax here. And then we have one more stretch. Move into hands and knees, four-point stance. Tuck your toes under, and then lift your hips up into downward dog. Drop your head down. Shake your head no. Shake your head yes. Relax your neck. Shift all of your weight back into your heels. Drop your heels down to the floor. And then rock your weight from left foot to right, stretching out your calves and your hamstrings. And then bring both feet down, put a slight bend into both knees, and walk your hands into your feet until your chest is pressed against your thighs with your hands on the floor and your head down. Again, shake your head no, shake your head yes. So I'm gonna turn for you so you can see and so my butt is not in your face. So you should look like this. Now from here, you're going to straighten your right leg, but keep your left knee bent. Keep your head hanging down. Feel that stretch go all the way through your leg and into your lower back. And switch. Switch back and forth, allowing that stretch to go all the way through each leg and into the lower back. Relax your head, neck, and shoulders. This is our last stretch today. So we stretched out our lower back, our upper back. We went through each side of our back. We stretched out our hips inside and out. We stretched out our hamstrings, our calves, and again our lower back. And now we're going to bend both knees, keep your head down, and gently and slowly roll all the way up to a stand. Go slowly. Your head is the last thing to come up.